Hi, I'm Serena Alchil with MTV News. No Doubt is still in the midst of a tour that, for the most part, has gone nonstop for the past year and a half or so. And among other things, that means that singer Gwen Stefani and her bandmates get to see firsthand how influential her personal style has been on their legions of fans. For instance, girls who turn up at shows wearing bindis, the red dot on the forehead that Gwen herself no longer wears. What is it like for Gwen to see all those clones out there? Well, we asked her recently, and here's what she had to say.
I come to the shows and all the girls look better than me and they have my old hairdo and they, you know what I mean? It's like, wow, remember that hairdo? I should have that again, darn it. You know, it's like, and I just feel like a dirty old, you know, road warrior trying to stay healthy and find toothpaste. And it's, you know, it's funny. It's fun. It's rewarding and exciting and weird.
No Doubt plays the Nissan Pavilion in Bristow, Virginia on Wednesday. And on Saturday, they join Bush, The Wallflowers, Paula Cole, Jewel, Matchbox 20, and others for Blockbuster Rockfest 97 at the Texas Speedway outside of Dallas. We'll also be there with The Weekend Rock on Saturday and Sunday, plus an hour of Rockfest highlights Sunday at 5 p.m.